We all have our limitations to exercise. Even the best and most trained athletes will have to stop at a certain point in time when they are exerting. Now, in simple terms, our ability to exercise depends on our lungs, our heart, and our muscles. In people with COPD, the reason that they have to stop first is most often their lungs. That's because they have tight air tubes that make the airflow difficult and cause air trapping, and their air sacs might be destroyed, so they don't have efficient gas exchange. So they get short of breath much sooner because of the lungs. But then after this, many times people don't exert enough and their heart and their muscles also get deconditioned. So this is the downward spiral of COPD, that what starts off with getting short of breath gets worse over time, and now when they're trying to exert, even the heart and muscles are deconditioned. So what can you do for it? First thing would be to learn some breathing techniques to get better control of your breath and maximize your lung function. And also use the right medicines and inhalers for your lungs. And then join pulmonary rehab program and other programs like these that can help you rebuild your exercise capacity. Let's get started by learning more. Gain better control of your breathing through PEP Buddy, your personal breathing coach.